Hey guys, I'm Nereuss, and welcome to Pixelmon! I'm playing Pixelmon. I'm not too sure how long this series is gonna last, but you know, it's gonna last hopefully a while. I've been really wanting to do kind of like a modded survival type series for a while now, and you know, I thought, why not do Pixelmon? There's been a lot of updates. We're not on the newest update, we're on 1.8, when the newest update is 1.8.9. But you know, I think this will do. Hey there, how you doing, friend? You doing good? And as you can see, I remade the misty skin. She has been recreated once again, and she's back in my life once again, which is beautiful. We are here. I can heal my Pokemons. I will admit to you guys, I did fly around in creative mode just to find one of these places, you know, just so we can stay. And wow, okay, an ambulance decides to drive right past. So I just realized I don't have a bed. So you know what, just because I'm a little cheater, time set, is it zero? Yeah, it is. Okay, just because I'm a little cheater, I decided to do that. So this was right here. I think are these called Apricorns? I think they're called Apricorns. I can't quite remember if they are or not, but I started with, you know, Totodile, because you know, Totodile's my little baby. He's my little boo-boo, and there will be a little bit of lag when I load like terrains and stuff like that, guys. So I hope you can, you know, you can look past that and have fun with the series. But yeah, I mean, I don't really know what to do. So if you want this series to, you know, come out more often, then please do leave a like, guys. You know, every like counts. It shows that you guys want more and that you support the series and all that good stuff. And yeah, so let's just get right into it. So I kind of need to train. Is this grown? Can I get another one from you? No. Okay, I can't apparently. So I don't really know how to start this. I guess, hi there, Weedle. Hi there, friends. Okay, you know what? First off, before we do anything, we're gonna have to start off as normal, you know, like we do on every single series, getting some wood. You know, we should probably build some doors as well for the Poké Center, because I don't want anyone like sneaking into the Poké Center when I'm sleeping and stealing my Totodile. Totodile is my baby. We're not gonna rename him either, because I've seen people in series rename the Pokemon, and I'm not about that life. I like giving the Pokemons the names that their mothers intended them to have, which is Totodile. Okay, so let's just replant that there. What are you? Oh, it's a Beedrill. It was just spazzing out a little bit. Okay. Oh, there's another blue apricorn thing here. There's Ralts down there. I also gave myself 10 apples and 3 Pokeballs as well. There's Ralts. Hi, guys. You doing good? You doing good? I'm just oh, no, I broke the... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, that's not good. Hi there, Ralts. Can I try and catch you? I want to... Look, my Totodile is huge as well. I forgot he was that big. Jeez. Okay, Ralts use Growl. Screw you, Ralts. I'm going to take you out, bruh. I'm going to try and do as much damage as possible. Double team. Okay, so I'm probably going to just miss, like, every single thing. Oh, she teleported away. God damn it. Okay. I kind of want to catch one, but I don't want to catch one under level 10, which is annoying. There's a level 6 one there. There's... What are you? Togetic? Oh, it's you! You evolved from Togepi! Okay. Level 13 Ralts. You know what? Why not? Why not try and go for it? Ralts chase Totodile's torrent. I don't want to fight. I don't want to run. Run. Oh, I can't escape. I can't escape. This isn't good. Okay, scratch. I'm gonna have to try and catch this one then. I'm on my last Pokeball. I'm on my last one because I wasted my first one, which is not good. So use more scratches, Totodile. I believe in you. My defense is very low right now. Does she actually have any proper attacks apart from Growl? I don't think so. I might be able to win just from constantly scratching. My defense must be so low right now. Jeez. Jeez Louise. Oh my god. My defense can't go any lower. That's not good. Come on, crit down to red. That's all I'm asking for. Okay, one more scratch should do it. One more scratch. Come on. We got a little bit of a scratch. Just a little bit of a scratch. Okay, perfect. Now, bag Pokeballs, Pokeball, go. Come on. This is the moment I've been waiting for my whole life. Please catch the Ralt. Is it going to catch? Have we caught a Ralt? Yeah, we got her. Yes. Okay, that's awesome. That's awesome. So how do I go down? I think it's this and then... Oh, hey there. Hey there, little guy. Hey there. Where's your face? Do you have a face? I don't think it... Do you have a face? Oh, there. I see a little bit of your face. You have like a little mouth thing. Okay, come on back, Ralt. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, wrong one. Okay, come on back. Let's go. I need to go and heal my little guys. I need to go and heal my little babies. Oh, they're beautiful. They're beautiful. Let's get some more of that. We should probably get like a Pidgey or something as well soon. So we can actually start flying when we get a Pidgeot. That would be pretty awesome. What are you doing, Hank? Why are you outside my move tutor? Oh, cool. Select a Pokemon. Ralts. Attack. Okay, I don't have anything that this guy can teach me. How about Totodile? Nothing? Okay, fine. You can leave now. Actually, you know what? We're going to trap him. We're going to try and trap him so we can keep him. Because I feel like we're going to need a move tutor, and that's going to be a very helpful kind of thing when it comes later on. Because if we catch a Pokemon that's already evolved, we can teach it moves that it like can't learn that it could have before, if that makes any sense. So this should be enough. This should be enough to trap him. So 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, and then 1-2. I'm sorry, friend. I had to do this, but you have fun. Have fun in there. Have fun while I go and live my life the way I would like to. What? I don't even know what I'm saying right now. Okay, so where are we going to put this? Let's put this down there. There is a little bit of lag, guys. I'm not too sure why, but, you know, hopefully... How do I... Is it like that? No. Okay, how do I build a hammer? Is it this? Is that how you build a hammer? No. Okay, I don't remember how to build a hammer right now, and it's confusing. Can we only do it out of stone? I feel like we can only make a hammer from stone. So we need to heal the Ralts as well. I forgot about that. Let's heal. There we go. Okay, so Ralts turns into that Gardevoir thing, I think, is its final transformation. So that's really cool. So we're gonna how do I do this? We're gonna switch that out for there. So we'll use Ralts as our main Pokemon. But little sneaky little thing, we're only gonna use it for XP. Okay? So that's how sneaky I am. I use things for XP, bruh. Who's this trainer? Hey you, what you doing, bruh? What you doing in my town? Oh, you're a high level. I'm not gonna try and fight you. I'm not even gonna. Why do freaking motorbikes, trucks, and ambulances decide to drive past me when I'm recording videos? You can probably hear all of that noise. It's very annoying. And what did we get? We got a great ball. Ooh, I like that. Okay, I can dig it, bro. I can dig it. Should we try catching like a really overpowered Pokemon just with a Great Ball? I feel like we should. So what are these Pokemons? Oh, there's a Charmander! Let's get the Charmander for a Charizard. You know what? We have to do this. We have to do this for all the Pokemon fans watching. We have to get a Charmander. Level 12. Okay, I don't know why I had to say that so much. Okay, Ralts trace Charmander's Blaze. Okay, so does that get rid of it? She does have a thing. Okay, don't kill me, please. Okay, I need to decrease your... defense and then go confusion. Oh, he avoided the attack. Confusion. Oh my god, he did a lot of damage, and so did I apparently. Oh my goodness, oh my dime. Am I? Oh, Charmander's confused. Charmander, you scratch. No. Okay. Bag Pokeballs. Great. Why are all the bikes driving past me? Come on, catch, please. Fingers crossed. Yes. No. He broke free. Oh no, he destroyed our routes as well. Oh, that's not good. I don't know if we can beat him just with Totodile. My Totodile's bigger than him. I guess we could just belly flop him. Oh, why did I use Leer? Why did I do that? Okay, you know what? Scratch. That's fine. Charmander is confused. He hurt himself. Scratch him. Okay, can we kill him? Don't hurt me, please. Okay, yeah, we're going to beat him. Oh, no. No! Let me hit, please. Oh, no. Okay, there. We did it. Ooh, Totodile learned Water Gun as well. So we got a level 6 Totodile. Oh, level 7. Level 8. Oh, nice. Oh, I like that. Oh, another Pokaloot. Let's get it. Oh, I like that. Level 8 Totodile. Nice. Okay, so what are you going to give me? You have given me a spell tag. I wonder what that does. I honestly, like, I haven't played Pixelmon since, like, early on when it first kind of got released. Like, a little bit after it first got released. That was when I was doing, like, my series on it and stuff. Okay, is there anything else around here? There's an Electabuzz, which is one of my favorite Pokemon, but we're not even going to attempt to catch that. You know what? Just for the sake of lag and stuff, I'm going to turn my render distance down a little bit. Let's put it on 7. I'm feeling 7. Okay? Just so, you know, it helps the frame rate a little bit, you know? Because we don't really need to see that far when it comes to Pixelmon. Let's face it. So let's get that. We need a Furnace too, which... Oh no, is this guy gone? Oh, I just realized he probably despawned. Oh, god damn it. Okay, let's just get the rest of this then. Let's pick up all this dirt so the front of our house doesn't look dirty and all disgusting. Oh, hello trainer. What level are you? Okay, you run too fast. I'm not chasing you. I'm not willing to chase her, okay? That is one girl I will not chase. My man has two jobs, okay? Okay, that's good. Give me the Pokeballs. We need a pickaxe. There we go. Beautiful. So let's get a nice little pickaxe, and I guess we can start like a little mine somewhere. Where should we start the mine? I'm feeling around the back of here so it doesn't interfere with anything. So let's just do it here. I feel like this is a good place to do it. So let's get rid of all of you. Come on now. Thank you very much. How are there still motorbikes driving past? My God, this is so annoying. Okay, let's get rid of you. I really like the noises in Minecraft. I never play with noises on. I forgot how nice they are. Like, listen. Oh, it's beautiful. It's a beautiful noise. It's a beautiful noise if I do say so myself. Okay, let's get this. Let's get rid of you. Also, I'm using... I completely forgot to mention this. I don't know how. I'm using the Sfax texture pack. Like, I did say I would use it in a series, and this is the series I planned on using it in. So, hopefully, you guys enjoy the texture pack a little bit, you know? I like it. I like this texture pack a lot. It's a really cool texture pack. Okay, I need to go back up. I don't have any torches or anything like that. We've got enough stone now, though, so we can actually get to doing stuff. How do I build... How... Is it this? Is it that... No. How do we build a thing? I don't understand how we build it. I'll have to look it up after the episode. But we can make a nice little stone pickaxe. So let's get that. I'm thinking a stone axe as well. As soon as we get some more sticks. So let's get the sticks. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful. A stone axe. There we go. Oh, that's a hoe. That's a hoe. I forgot that axes are like that. There we go. Okay. I'm going to get a sword because I want to change my thingy to... I want to change it to normal or hard, so we actually have, like, you know, an element of danger in Pixelmon, and we're not just, like, flopping around being easy. That didn't make any sense. I don't know why I said it like that. Okay, let's put all of you in here. There we go. Put all of you in there. Go away. Go away. Ooh! We also... That's why I was digging. I just remembered. Okay. We need to dig. Let's get the stone from around here instead. So let's get you. Thank you. We only need four more. I need to make a what's it called? I need to make a furnace. A furnace, that's what they're called. A furnace! I knew it. I knew the word. Okay, so let's make a furnace. Oh, what the heck happened there? Okay, a little furnace. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful. And then we need to cook the apricots, I think. If I do remember correctly. Actually, we can plant more, can't we? Do we need... I feel like we need to hold ground. So let's make a hoe. So we can do that with them and them. Thank you very much. Let's make a little wooden hoe, because, you know, we don't really need a hoe, so I guess we can just make it out of wood and stuff. So that is all just dandy pandy in the landy. Okay, let's do three of each. So that's red, this is blue. So let's get rid of all this grass and stuff. Go away. So red. Oh no, this one's red. What? Oh, we plant them like that. So red is like that, and then the blue. God damn it. I need to get rid of these now. Go away. You don't deserve to be here, you stupid pieces of dirt. You stupid face. Let's plant them. Replant them. There we go. Okay, so let's get rid of all this first off before we do anything. Because it's just annoying. Grass is just annoying. Fair enough you get seeds from it, but it's just annoying, okay? It's very annoying. So we're going to go there like that. So they're the blue ones. They're the red ones, I think. Okay. I have no idea what I'm doing. There's a Zubat over there. Did I see something there? No, I didn't. Okay, let's get rid of this. We don't need this, and we need the wood, so this is good. You know, we're recycling our home, but it doesn't look any worse. So, you know, it's all fine and dandy. Let's get them and them. We'll make some charcoal, and then we'll make some torches, and then after we've got the torches, that's when, you know, I think we can actually get down and start mining and stuff. So that's pretty cool. Hi, guy. What level are you? You're level 4? I could beat you. I could beat you. Okay, I want to use Ralts. Go. Okay, once he has a level 5 sparrow. I didn't see what he said. I think he said call me ugly. I think that's what he did. Oh my god, I almost destroyed it already. That was just one hit as well. It's good that we have confusion as well right off the bat. Because that's like really cool, bro. Okay, we got 104 XP. What? This is impossible. How do you have such cool Pokemon? I won 80 Pokedollars. Okay, cool. So if you find a Pokemon, you know, we're set. We got a little bit of starter cash. Okay, you're level 35. I'm not even gonna acknowledge you at this point. All right. So there's some zigzagoons over there. How's our charcoal doing? You doing good? Okay, that's good. That's good. We don't need them in there anymore. So let's make some more sticks for our torches like that, and then let's make some charcoal. There we go. Beautiful. And then let's light up this place. Let's light it up, bro. Okay, we've already got torches in there, but you know we're not gonna use them because you know cool stuff and stuff. I don't know what I'm saying right now. We need to get rid of all this too. This is just annoying. Why is gravel even a thing in Minecraft? I don't understand it. Go away. Ah! No! Water! Why is there water? What are you doing, bro? Okay, Okay, let's put you there so we can stop the water. What? It didn't stop? How about there? Oh, there, because of that. Okay, that's a thing. And then like that. You're gonna disappear? There we go. Thank you very much. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. It's fine. We only had to use some of our resources. God damn it. All right, where am I digging? I don't even know. Oh, what's this? We're not gonna mine it yet. We won't mine that just yet. We're gonna dig down a little bit more. Just a little bit more, you know, so we can finish off the steps and stuff. So, oh, nice. We dug into coal as well. That's good. That's good. So, is this iron? I feel like this is iron. What are you? What are you? Iron ore. Yes. Okay, that's cool. We found iron ore, which is good. Because we're going to need that eventually for when I turn it onto normal and stuff, you know. You know how it goes, boo-boo. You know how it goes. You know how it goes. Let's take some of that stuff right... Okay. Okay. There we go. Just block you off. How am I going to do this? Like that. There we go. I used up all my stuff. Luckily, I have gravel. You can use gravel as steps. It's perfect. Now, let's mine this iron. This isn't even iron. This is coal. Why am I saying iron? I don't even know. Okay, let's mine the iron. Goddamn coal! Ah! Okay. Get all of this. All of this beautiful stuff. All of this beautiful stuff. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. And, you know, when I say I like something a lot, it means I like it tenfold. Okay? And I didn't even use that correctly. But, you know, we're going to go with it because it's fine. Well, I guess it could work because I like it, you know, tenfold. I like it 10 times more. I don't know. I don't know. You guys are probably getting sick of my crap. I would not be surprised if you were. Okay, let's get rid of these. You can go away. Go away. Let's mine down a little bit. We're miners in the cave. I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy, diggy hole. Diggy, diggy hole. Okay, what is this stuff? What are you? What are you? Where are you? Andesite. Okay, I like how you look as well. And I believe we can make, like, bricks out of this. Like, you know, stone bricks, but out of this stuff. So we're going to mine some of it too. Just so you know, if we ever want to build a house or something on a hill in front of a Tuscan sunset. I don't even know. What are you? I don't even know what a Tuscan sunset is. Okay, I don't think that can be mined with a stone pickaxe. So we're going to leave it. We're going to go back up. Check out how our apricorns are doing. Our apricorns. I don't remember how to say that. Okay, how are you guys doing? We need to light you up, bro. We need to light you up. So let's put... What? Go away. I don't want you there. I want you down here. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful. Looks like these ones haven't grown yet. Do we get anything if we mine these? We get wood. Okay. That was pointless. Because now I can't get apricorns while they grow. Okay. Oh, what are you? A litwick? There's a hoot hoot. Hoot hoot. There's a sendra. There's a skitty. There's a arbok over there. Or a snake thing. I don't remember what that's called. There's... Oh, what are you? You're a pretty flower. That's what you are. There's a slowbro over there. Oh, Slowbro, because Slowpoke is the first version. So, let's find a Pokemon's, and let's try and fight it. I'm thinking, whoa, there's 4 people here? Are we having a party? There's a move to- they're all move tutors. Okay, that's- that's stupid. Okay, why are there so many of you? Why are you all here? Hello, Mr. Hypno. I'm not going to even attempt to fight you, because you're very high level. I will also turn the gamma up after this episode, guys. Don't worry about that. Because I know it can get dark a little bit dark. So let's put a nice little touch. Oh, he fought me. Ralts trace Sendrit's keen eye. Okay, confusion, go. Go. Oh, that didn't do that much. Okay, I'm going to have to growl him down a little bit. His defense was increased. His attack was decreased, at least. That's good. So he can't really use many attacks, which is good. So let's use this one more time. There we go. He used growl. And then let's just confuse him. Let's confuse the heck out of him. He's like, I'm so confused. Why are you attacking me? I don't understand. Does he have any, like, actual attacks? Or are we just going to wipe him out, like, instanto? Oh, I think we're going to kill him. Can we do it? Yes, we did it. Nice. Okay, Ralts has leveled up to level 8. That is just beautiful. I like what I see, Ralts. I like what I see. You're performing well, boy. I'm not going to sell you to the Koreans now. Wow, that got kind of dark kind of quick. Okay. Time to chill. Chill, Nereuss. Okay, time to chill a little bit. So, oh, a Kadabra, I really want you. I really want you, but I'm just going to fight you instead because, you know, GG, no read, bro. I wish I had Pokeballs or something. Oh, he teleported away. God damn it. Oh, I really like Alakazam. It's one of my favorite Pokemon. I swear, by the end of this series, you guys are going to think every Pokemon is one of my favorite Pokemon. Alright, what are you? What are you? Are you a Swift Bloom or whatever they're called? What the hell are you? Yeah, you are. Okay. There's a thing over there. There's a Gobat. You're a cool guy, if I do say so myself. These are almost growing. These are growing pretty quick. I didn't expect them to grow. Oh my god, you're a very big Hypno. Level 48? Jeez Louise, in my panties. I don't really know what to do now. I guess we could go off and train a little bit. Who are you? Are you going to give me... Are you a good level? Please be a good level. Ooh, 14? I'll try fighting it. I'll try it. Since I have... Oh, level 21 Ekans. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, no. Okay, well, time to growl a little bit. Oh, I'm paralyzed already? God damn it. Okay. Confusion. No, confuse him. Confuse, go. Go. Do the damage for Totodile. Quick. Yes, okay. One more, please. We have to beat him. Yes, nice. Okay, Ralts just used double team. Learned double team. Okay, 10, 11. Oh my god, he leveled up so much from that. Jeez, can we fight you again? Seriously? Oh, we could. Okay, he has a different Pokemon. Laura, I am so lost. If I beat you, please tell me where the nearest town is. No, you'd suck, bro. I ain't telling you anything. Okay, Sparrow, I'm going to use Ridge. I don't know how good that is against the Sparrow. It's not good, apparently. Oh, Water Gun. Oh, Sparrow's going to destroy me. I just realized I'm level 8. Oh, this isn't good. I think I'm going to die. Yep, she beat me. Oh, I have a Ralts. Go, Ralts. I thought Ralts was dead. Okay, Confusion. Go. Oh, she got destroyed. Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough. You win this round, person. Whatever your name is. Laura. Is that a boss Jigglypuff? Oh, I need to level up. Let's try and fight the boss Jigglypuff. Even though I'm probably going to die instantly, I would not be surprised if I died instantly. You know, it's an everyday occurrence for me. Oh, just that crying. Come on, Bossy Jigglypuff, please stay there. We need to fight you. We need to fight you, man. We need to fight you. Okay, come on. That's good. That's good. Let's go fight. Let's go fight. Let's fight. Yeah, yeah. Let's fight. Woohoo. Who are you? Are you the same person? Laura, is that you? It is. You're the same person. Where's this Jigglypuff? I saw you swimming in the water. Have you despawned? No! I think I was too far away. Damn it, there's a Starly thing. I don't want you. Oh, she's gone? Oh, that sucks. I really wanted to fight it. We probably would have died, but I still wanted to fight it anyway. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Hey, guys. How are you guys doing? Oh, wow. You took a little bit of damage. Are you just... Oh, you hurt yourself when you land, apparently. Okay, let's fight you. I'm gonna use Confusion on your brow. Oh, my God. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Double team, go. Oh, she used grow? What was that? I don't even know. My evasion increased? I don't want to use my evasion. Oh, evasion, sorry. Okay, oh, I have nothing. I literally have nothing to do with killing this person. It's too high level for me. I'm picking fights I can't win. She's going to wipe me out. Oh, no. Oh, that was a bad move. Yes, I won. Oh, okay. I got level 10. Nice. I received a raw chicken as well, apparently. Nice. I like. Okay, hi, Ekans. How you doing, bro? Okay, I'm just going to leave now. I really wanted that Charmander at the start. I keep thinking about it. I really wanted it. It's not fair. There's a plus, a minion. Minion. Okay. Okay, that was the wrong one. I said the wrong thing. I'm sorry. Don't judge me. Ralts is unable to battle. Yeah, because she's dead, bro. I need to heal again. I might do training between episodes, but I also might not, so I'm not too sure about that. So come on, heal. There we go. Beautiful. All right then, who am I gonna fight? Who am I gonna fight? You guys picking a fight with the wrong people, bro. Oh, there's a thing, an ugly thing over there. What are you called? I've forgotten your name. A Granbull. That's it. A Granbull. Okay, you evolved from that, don't you? I remember stuff. Okay, you're too high level for me to fight. I don't want to try fight you. And level Oddish? We could try fighting. A Voltorb here. A level 29 Voltorb. No, we don't want to fight him because I have a freaking Totodile, so I'd just like die right off the bat. There's an Arbok over there. We don't want to fight you. Let's try fighting you. Let's see how we can do against you. Okay, Ralts use Confusion. That's pretty good. That's a pretty good amount of damage, even if he does use... Oh, wow, I got a critical hit. Nice. I like it. Oh, there's like Machops, there's a Flaffy. Oh, cool. What are you? You're a Don fan. You're a level 20 Machop. I'm not going to go near you because you'll try and fight me, probably. Okay, you're just going to kill yourself. That's fine. What else is there over here? There's pumpkins. This place is... Oh, there's a white one. We need white ones. Okay, let's go get the white Apricorn. We need you. I might try and fight some Magikarp as well between episodes, because they're like the easiest thing to train on, since they do like nothing. They just do nothing. They just kind of flop around, just like... That's how I like them to sound in my head, even though they don't sound like that. They're like Magikarp. Okay, let's mine this tree. Hello, tree. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Let's get you. Thank you very much. Beautiful, beautiful. Let's get you. Okay, and then let's get this other tree around here. We're going to need a decent bit of wood. We're going to need a decent bit of wood before we do anything. So let's get all of this, because I do want to build my own house. I don't just want to live inside the Poké Center for my whole life. That would just be stupid. Okay, what are you? What? I see pretty colors. I want you. Oh, you're the mini version of the Don fan thing, aren't you? You're the little weird nose. Are they fighting? Are you? Win! I believe in you. Oh my god, who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Oh, a little bit of lag. Okay, who's gonna win? It's gonna be one of the fan fees. Oh, it was you. You won. Are you level 19? Oh geez, I don't want to fight you. You're a big level. You're a very leveled thing. There's a shuckle. Just a truffle. A little bit of shuckle. Okay, what else is there? I wanna find just like all the magical Pokemon on Earth and just live a nice happy life with them. Let's get the sugarcane. We need sugarcane. We need a big ass sugarcane farm. Let's get you. Thank you very much. Okay, take all of you. Beautiful. Okay, is there anyone else around here? Hello? Hello? Is there anybody here? Is there anybody here? Okay, let's go back. I kind of want to go back because I feel like I'm going to lose where I am. I already feel kind of lost. Oh, hello. Okay, you went very high. So let's climb up here. Is there any poker loot anywhere that I could steal? Oh, what's this? Is this like a lightning stone? Can we mine these? What are you? Thunderstone shard? That's so cool. So I assume we need like 4 shards or something for an actual thunderstone. How do we do that? I don't even know how to do it. Okay, there's another one over here. What are you? A Ruffit? I've never even seen you before. There's a slowly dying Goldeen down there. She's not having the best time. So let's get you. Thank you very much. Now my dog is barking. This video is just full of interruptions, isn't it? Wow. Okay, let's go up here. I kind of want to go up the mountain, see what's up with all the snowy thing. Hello, snow Pokemon. Please show yourself, please. Any snow Pokemons? Really? None are going to spawn? There's another thunder thing down there. We could get a thunder Pokemon and evolve it. That would be pretty cool. Okay, let's try and get down here without dying, because that would be the best course of action, in my personal opinion. Where is it? There it is. Okay. Let's get you. Okay, so do we need 4 of these like that? Is that how you do it? I don't know how to do it. I don't know what to do. Do we need like 6 or, sorry, not 6, 9, and then put them in your crafting bench? I feel like that would make sense. That would make more sense than just 4. Okay, oh, a black apricot, beautiful. We can start a farm with you as well. Okay, let's make our way back then. I believe the Poké Center is just like down there somewhere. Oh, hello. Hello, little guy. I want to find, okay, I'm lost. Yep, I'm lost. I'm going to have to backtrack. I'm going to have to go in the general direction where I think I was. Oh, this isn't good. Okay, I'm lost. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, no. This isn't good. Oh, there it is. There's a Pokemon. I knew it was around there. I knew it was in this direction. Okay, let's jump across you. Oh, there's a blue one. Get another blue one. Thank you very much. That's just beautiful. Hello, Swift Bloom or whatever the hell you're called down there. I don't remember your name. Let's get you. We've got a few black ones as well now, which is good. Oh, there's a Pikachu! Oh my god! Hello, little Pikachu! Level 31 Pikachu. I'm not even going to try fighting him. Why are there so many of you? There are so many! Oh, look, this is what Ralts evolves into eventually. Level 51. Oh my god, that's a high level. Oh, some of these have grown as well. That's awesome. Okay, so let's get you. Let's get you. Thank you very much. And then we need to make another farm. So let's make a black one as well here. So there's 3 black ones, and then we need a white one too here. So this is going to be like where our apricot farm is. You know, eventually we'll you know, gate it off with like fences and stuff and an actual gate, because you know we need to. Oh boy. So yeah, I mean we could do that. So I guess we're going to need some more torches between here. So let's get rid of these ones there, and then let's plant another torch there too. Okay, that seems good. What are you? Oh, that's one of the. Oh, I punched a rose. I'm sorry. Let's plant you back. Beautiful, beautiful. All right. So as my, I need to heal. I need to heal Ralts really quick. Toot sweet, bro. Come on, heal, please. Heal, heal. That's it. That's it. I heard the ding. There we go. Beautiful. So let's cook some of these. Let's cook you, and then let's make another furnace as well, so we can cook apricots like more than one at a time. So let's pick that thing back up. Let's half this, and then let's put them in there. Beautiful. There we go. Okay, I picked it up. Nice. No, I didn't want to heal. Why did I do that? I'm so stupid. No, stop healing. Stop healing. Thank you very much. Okay, let's put these in here then. I guess let's put all the junk in here. So all the junk. There we go. No, we're not going to do anything with the sugarcane just yet. And I think we need an anvil, or we need something like an anvil to build something. I don't remember any of the crafting recipes, so I'll do that next episode. So guys, I'm going to end this episode here. First episode, 30 minutes long. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please do leave a like and a comment. And remember, every single like will save one person from having to look like this, like me. Because let's face it, I am a disgrace to humans as we know it. Look at me. I'm a guy with a beard, with really pink lips, and I have little black beady eyes. I'm wearing short shorts with suspenders and a crop top. Why? Why am I a thing? But anyway, guys, I hope you did enjoy this video, and I will see all of you in my next video. So, goodbye. Please go easy on me. Go easy on me. Please. Oh no, okay, this isn't good. This is 3 alive. Where's